Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand. So why are you doing this, all right? Why are you choosing to go 30 hours without food?
Because, like, sometimes we need to realize, like, what's important. Like, sometimes we're just ungrateful for stuff we have.
I'm doing the 30 hours famine to support the starving children all over the world, and also to gain my strength and salvation.
Mainly to become closer with Jesus and to enrich my relationship.
Because I feel like it's a wise decision to learn how to fast and like to focus on God and pray for people who are hungry.
I'm doing a 30-hour famine because I want to get a feel of the hunger that people go through. They go through this hunger throughout the world.
To gain a knowledge of like people like starving and to see what they go through and be able to give time to help them.
The fruit of fasting is change. And if you've had experience with God and the power of God, you need to be changed.
Did we really give our best effort in raising funds for the poor out there? How many of us really ever spend ourselves completely?
I raise money by going door to door and asking people to donate just a small portion of what they have to support these kids who don't get to eat every day.
By asking people to give me donations, going to people who I knew who were willing to help and stuff, things like that.
Raise money just by asking family members and going around just being generous and asking people.
Well, I pray that a couple things happen in this, that we all have a greater hunger for Him. If we have a greater hunger for Him, we'll pray. If we pray more, then we'll see the power of God moving in and through us, but outside of us, outside of this campus.
Actually, for the first time in like the whole event, I'm hungry right now.
No, I'm feeling better. Knowing it's for a good reason, I think I can pull it through.
I'm hungry, but my stomach is holding back.
Well, I think like all the prayers will like help everyone all over the world, and then like the donations and money raised will specifically help people here like to be fed, and then like I think all the prayers will also help them to be experienced.
I think it's creating awareness among the community on how many people go starving per day. And I think it's a really good thing because we don't really think about how much it hurts to have an empty stomach.
First of all, it's making a difference in the community. Just, you know, by helping the people that don't have food. And then it's also helping like that people can see that there are people actually in the world trying to make a difference. So people can start with starving children, things like that. Things of that nature.
You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own.